Tonight, the Marion County Coroner is now identifying the man who was killed in a shooting nearly 24 hours ago. 20-year-old Edgerrin Hoover died in the shooting on the near southwest side of Indianapolis. This happened on West Morris, just a few blocks west of South Harding. Metro Police have not arrested anyone in his death.